Now it's on to Rob Birch and the MotoFit Minute.
I'm Rob Birch, and this is the MotoFit Minute. I've talked about getting into the zone in previous episodes and giving yourself a chance to get warmed up mentally and physically before you hit the gas. Today, I'd like to introduce some simple steps to help you increase your speed safely and how to find the focus that gets you in the zone. Step one, stay calm and loose and always hit your apex by good planning. Make sure you hit your apex, even if it means slowing down to do so. Step two, make sure your bike is pointed in the right direction for exiting the corner strong. We do this by focusing our attention on the exit when we set up the bike's alignment to the apex. The sooner you can focus on your destination, the sooner you will know when your bike is pointed in the right direction for the exit, and the earlier you can get on the gas. Step three, let the track come to you. Don't be distracted by other riders. Keep your focus on you and what you're doing, your plan. Always work to be consistent with your apex and exit line around the track. Step four, get tuned in to where you are on the track at all times and be consistent with hitting your marks every lap. If you keep your focus, ride your own line around the track, you'll calmly find the zone. You'll go faster, you'll pass with much less effort, and really start living more miles per mile. This is Rob Birch with the MotoFit Minute.
The MotoFit Minute is brought to you by the MotoFit Group and Rob Birch, providing world-class motorcycle instruction at multiple racetracks in the Pacific Northwest. You can find them at MotoFitGroup.com or on Facebook at MotoFit Group. We'll be right back.